What's up, guys? As you can probably tell by the title that I'm going to be attacking with all of my legendary pirates. I'll give you the level each of them right now. So my Mac McCracken is level 8. Romeo Boomer is level 7. My Annabelle's level 5. Cornelius is level 6. Blackbeard's level 9. And Empty Cell is level 0. But one thing, I guess right now, I'll tell you first, I'm going to tell you why, like, they're that level. Because, like, for a fair test, I would do, like, all of them level 9 or whatever, like, all of them same level, because that's more fair, but I didn't, what I did was upgrade them to, like, a point where you have to use BP to upgrade them, and then when I got to that point, I didn't upgrade them, so it happens to be level 5 for her. And that was level 6 for him, or level 7 for him. Or level 6 for her then, and stuff. So, but all of them are now, like, at that point. So, I'm just going to do a quick test. Because I had to save up BP to upgrade this thing, which is done in 4 days. So, that's nice. So, we're going to start with, I guess we'll just start with him. I'm going to tell you what I think we'll do best from right now, like, out of, like, just rank it right now. He's going to do the worst. He's going to do second best. Second worst. Third. Actually, because she's different. She heals. She doesn't really do damage. So I don't know how to categorize her. But I'll just categorize them on, like, I don't know, overall helpfulness, I guess. She can be helpful, but she's really, I'm gonna rank him first. I don't know. He has that ability. I guess I'm gonna rank him first. I mean, not first. Third. No. Her third, and then him fourth, and then him fifth. Five being the best, one being the worst. So, like, let's do it again. One. Well, you can replay it and go back if you want to. But I'll tell you why he's the best. He's the best because, oops, let me do that. He has a lot of damage, 300 damage, and a lot of health. And he has, like, 2 minions that back him up a little bit. And at high level, I'm sure he's really good. He can get, like, 450 health or something. I mean, 450 damage or something like that, maybe 500. It says he has more damage. I keep doing that, sorry. They say he has more damage, 25 more damage, but I think he attacks slower. So then he does 325 each shot when Blackbeard does 300 each shot, and he does a shot every 1 second. Blackbeard does, like, every half a second or something like that. So I think he just does more damage. Annabelle, you already know she heals. Thing is, she, like, flies around and stuff, and she'll heal, like, one gunner instead of a group of jugs that need to be healed. He just sucks. He doesn't have that much damage. Let's see. I keep doing 50 one more time. See, he has 150 damage. That's awful. It's not much. That's not that much. My bombers are stronger than him. Thing with him, he's fast as hell, but he does an okay amount of damage, I guess. But he dies really quick because he just goes to the loot and then he'll just die. But maybe I'll try to put him to good use. Oops, let me do that. So I'm going to just skip till I get a good raid. So I will be right back. I mean good base. Alright, guys, I'm back, and thing is, when I'm, like, attacking and recording, I seem to always mess up, because, like, I gotta try to talk and, like, think what I'm gonna do, so I might mess this up, but it's a 10 on, Pirate Hall 8, so I should be able to do it, so let me hurry up and get started, because time's a factor in this game. I'm gonna put some weak ones down, spread them all around. Just bring your partner around and around, you know? You know what I mean? I knew that was gonna happen. I always just spread them around, so I got 30, so I'm good. Plus the 10 in my recall. So let's put down on my. We'll put down 4. Because I want to ensure that first. And then, no, I'll put the rest down. Come on, break that wall. Okay, so we're going to split up when we decide to do walls, okay. Just get that one open. Get that one open. No, now you're going to die. Oh, that one. I got to join in. Good enough. Let's go. Hurry up. Quickly now. Alright, so is this thing getting down? Alright, good. Put three more there. And then, right in there, we're going to put a bunch of these guys down right here. Speed them up. See, now, I don't want to use Mac yet, because if I put him in, he's going to go to this thing, and he's going to go to that thing, and then all these cannons are going to start shooting at him. So I'm going to wait till like everything's targeted on the jugs. Where? Don't tell me they went all the way around. They're going to die. All these freaking weak clouds. Please hurry up. Destroy this thing. Destroy this. Destroy the ground pounder. Hurry up, please. Before they destroy that. Clutch. Clutch. Where are they at, though? They all died anyway. Never mind. Oh, well. What are we doing over here? Oh, they're about to die. Take that out, please. No, we're not. Okay. Find either way. So now I'll put Mac in now because I don't want to make it like, oh, you didn't even put him in. He can jump over walls and everything. He just walks through walls, actually. See, look, you see what I mean? Now he's going to get targeted by all these weak calls. And his ability should be able to take them out. But it's not that strong right now. I mean, he is level like 6. He almost zipped out of there, but he couldn't do it. It looks like we're getting the 3 on this one. Probably if I didn't have these troops, I probably wouldn't have my recall troops. So, he usually dies every time you use Mac. So, like I said, he's going to be second worst, if that's grammatically correct. I don't think it is. He's number 2 out of 5, 1 being the worst. Okay, so now we're going to use, I guess him, Romeo. Try to make this video quick, so I'm just going to gem him up. 8 gems, whatevs. And I will be right back when I find a good bit. Okay, I'm back, and as you can see, this guy's base is really stupid. So I'm just going to attack that. Oh, he has a thing right here. Okay, so I have to do that. Will that take it out? Yeah, I don't know why that happened. You just saw it. My thing didn't take any damage right there, my gunner. I don't know why that happened. I mean, I kind of like it because, you know, it's stupid, but I kind of like it because my troops don't die. But it probably happens when you get attacked too, so I don't know why that happens. Like, the things will get shot and they just don't take any damage. It's weird. But, I'm gonna take out this one over here. But first, I'm going to put down here. Put one recoil there. Take out that mortar, because that thing might be annoying there. Do that. And then I'm gonna put down. I'm about to do a weird thing this time. Weird, like, kind of attack deployment. Or even troop deployment. I'm gonna put Romeo Boomer down somewhere. Where should I put him? I put them over here. Oh, there's a lot of cannons over here, so I'm going to do this over here. Put all of them down. And the rest of that recoil down. And also, I'm going to try to save some. I'll put Romeo over here. Where at, though? Right here, I guess. He's so small, too. Look at him. Alright, so. Oh, no. Did my thing get trapped in there? My jugs, I think OP, I think it's swallowed with 10 jugs, like, that's crazy. Hoping that... Let's see how much damage he does to this thing. Look at that, and let's use his ability. Does the same, his ability does as much damage as the Wii Claw does, his thing does. Regular attack does. Alright, so we in here. He was going to take out this mortar. Can he do it? And he attacks slower than the bomber. Like, he's just trash. He's really trash. Don't get him. If you don't have him, don't get him. It's not worth it. Maybe he'll be good At level 20 or whatever his max is, but it doesn't matter because I mean you it would be better just to get, I don't know, Blackbeard, because he's better at level 2 than Romeo will be, probably even at level like 12 he'll still probably be better. But to restart that, now we're going to use Annabelle. I didn't use any of my recall troops, so that's good. Like this gym up. Oh, I did use one. Oh well. Alright, so I'll be right back when I find a good. Alright, guys, yeah, we're here and we're attacking this base. Just cause. Pro tip. Oh, actually, I didn't take that out. Oh, there's one on this side too, huh? Can't on this one, huh? So yeah, I have used the. Alright, there. I should be good for that. Bang, bang. Bang right here. Alright, so I'm coming up from this end. I already know there's a bunch of mines over here. I let my drugs take care of them. Here's a tip, don't put a thing on the edge like that, because you can tell. You can just tell, so. It's not worth it. Alright, so put all of them down. I don't know why I should have put these guys down first. Oh well. I'm gonna go that way. And then we're gonna put what do you call it down? Annabelle. Do your thing, Annabelle. Do your thing. Oh, you let the thing die. Oh, where are you going? Oh yeah, he's more important. Go do that. Go do that. I'm gonna put the rest of my recall down. Maybe I should have done that because it's stupid thing to hit. Honestly. Oh, Annabelle, you gotta come back? Oh, now you're going over there. Alright. Fine with me. Right there. Need to. Oh, I wish you'd have came back over here. I could use your ability. Screw that stuff. I'm gonna put a bunch of my things right here. Take care of that. Oh, look at Matt. And he's wearing that. Never mind. Are we doing him good? Her ability is good, but you gotta make sure that she's in the right spot, first of all. And then it's the what's her name? The priestess, the actual troop, not the pirate, legendary pirate. Hers is better though, because it's bigger. Well, it matters what level she is, but well, I have her level 15, I think, or something like that. 13, I don't know. It's like max, like, it's like I can upgrade the thing one more time. Whatever it's called, the voodoo hut, I can upgrade that one more time, so whatever level that is, I think it's level 4, so level 3, I have it max for level 3, I have her max for level 3, and her ability, the range is more, it's bigger than Annabelle's, and it recharges really fast, like her Annabelle's, it takes forever, like it charges like, you can only do it like twice a game. The other one, you can probably do it like 4 times. I ran out of time, are you kidding me? Oh well, I need 3 more percent, I ran out of time. Oh well. But, Annabelle's okay, but she's just unpredictable, so that's what you gotta know. So, now we're gonna use what you called this guy, Cornelius. And, that's funny. I don't know. Yeah, so. I'll be right back when I find a good base. For the fourth time. Alright guys, I'm going to attack this guy. Bang, bang, wait, bang, bang. Bang. Bang, bang, bang. I'm going to stop saying bang. That should do the trick. This will do one right here. Put a nincompoop right there. Nincompoop right here. Nincompoop right here. And then, you know, that's a mine. But, we're gonna come in from the side. There's this side. Put all my jaws down right here. Let's go. Break that wall. Whoa, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, you're gonna wanna destroy your stupid thing, aren't you? Into the boat. But that's not what I want you to do. I want you to break this wall. So we're gonna explode you. Oh, you all died. Well, we got a hole right here, but we gotta destroy this now. And now we gotta put all our repos down. And we're gonna do that. Put the rest of them down. Are they literally gonna keep hitting something until they go over there? Oh, there we go. Now, I don't have any recall troops this time, so that's not good. But I'm gonna put in Cornelius right now. His ability, flings. I like doing that. And they get flung over the wall. Works out pretty nicely. They could be a distraction real quick. But put down some more recalls. Put them all right here. Where's he gonna go? I'll destroy that. Okay. Well, let's just look at him real quick. As you can see, like I said, he attacks like kind of slow. Okay, wait, wait. Did he just hit, or did he? I don't even know if he just hit right there. He does okay damage, but he attacks kind of slow. I think Blackbeard does more damage. But we took out that, so now we can come in from the back. LOL. Oh, okay, I didn't see that there, so that's gonna just kill all three of them. Well, there's a whole bunch of shit there, but let's just get this HQ. I mean, Pirate Hall, yeah. Will we? Oh, bang. It's targeting that. I don't know if there's one gun I can do it in 18 seconds. I don't think it's gonna happen. Sadly. It's all those bombers fought. They never, if we would have broke through here, it would have been a breeze. Oh well. Well, now for the final battle, we are going to be using Blackbeard. Top tier, in my opinion. But if you don't believe me, you'll find out when I find a good base. Alright, we're back, and I'm attacking this base because I want to. That's why. But, let's get started here. No time to lose. Or, I do it. No time to lose. So, where am I coming in? Alright, so he has two ground pounders right here. So, I'm just going to put my thing and go right there to that wall. That's the plan. Now, if that happens, we don't know. Let's see what happens when I put one down. Alright, there we go. Put a demo there. And then bang. And then some diary. Bang, entry point right there. Let's get the jugs in there. Maybe I should start using heavy things. And now I'm gonna put in some gunners. I'm gonna put the rest of my gunners right here so they can maybe get the. Oh, I forgot the stupid thing right there. I'll be taking that out anyway. Let me just look it up. Are they gonna attack this? Maybe they're gonna hit that. I'm gonna put Blackbeard in. And watch him go to work. But yeah, he's still gonna have more with the lower level. But, let's see what he can do. Where's he at? Right here. He's got his minions to protect him a little bit. Bang, bang, bang. You see how he attacks faster? He like slices with the sword twice. Like, bang, 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 bang. Yeah. His explosion thing doesn't do much damage. It's pretty butt actually, but none of them do a lot of damage anyway. And he's probably gonna die unless he takes out this thing quickly and gets the cannon. But nah, he's gonna die. Almost survived, but he took out all this crap right here, pretty much. He's good. If you use him better, like if he went behind these jugs, he would have survived. So, well, if you keep him alive, he's real good. He's the best. I'm just gonna say he's the best. Now, I know you guys are gonna be like, or some of you are gonna be like, well, you attack different bases and stuff, so like, that one was harder, so I made blah 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 look harder. And oh, he's good at level blah 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 and stuff. But all right, I'm saying at the levels I have right now, which I already told you in the beginning, at the level I have right now, Blackbeard's the best, Romeo's the worst. So I don't care what you say. In my opinion, that's what it is. He's second best. She's like kind of in the middle. And he's second best best. And I keep getting the same pirates. So hopefully this weekend, 3 days, 4 days, whatever, I'll get a better one. I want that Ching Shun girl. But yeah, so that's it. That's going to be it for this video. Tell me what you think is the best legendary pirate. And like if you thought this was helpful, subscribe if you liked the video. And peace out.